So congratulations on your first web show.
I know.
And tell us, what made you green light Asur?
Oh, very simple answer. Fabulous script. Okay. Really nice. I heard it. I completely fell in love with it the moment I heard it. I thought it was very intense, very detailed, thrilling. All that aspect, all the things that I look for when you do a thriller.
Yeah.
This one has it.
And you've done a lot of great films. We've seen a lot of your films. So how was the experience of being in a web show? Was it any different? Anything easier?
No, I was afraid because I had once done TV and I was not very comfortable. I didn't enjoy it very much. Serials. So for me, I thought even if the web goes into the same zone, then it's going to be a painful journey. But it's not. It was like a film. It was great. I had my time to do my job. We all had our time.
Yeah.
No one was in a hurry. Like, you know, I've got to finish so much. We have to pack so much. None of that. Take a time. Do your thing. It's just like a movie.
Okay.
So yes. And so it was great. And then what happens is the whole style of acting in a web series is different from what it is in movies.
Oh, really?
Somehow, yeah. There's a lot more realism in a web series. You know, films are a bit more commercial, and there's more style, and there's more entertainment value and all that, and gloss and stuff like that. This one is web is hardcore. It's real acting, real location, real stuff. You know, and all that. Grim and stuff like that.
And was the release day also a bit different, since, you know, this is not about like the first weekend or the box office numbers? So like, is that a relief?
Big one.
Really?
Big relief. So that fear of, oh God, within one look people say it's terrible, and you know, God, this was a relief. I was not pressurized about the fact that what's going to happen on Friday.
Yeah.
But saying that, it wouldn't be true if I said that it didn't bother me. Yes, it bothers me. Everything I do, I really would like people to enjoy.
Tell us something about your character for those who have not seen it yet.
I'm called DJ in the film. Dhananjay. Yeah.
That's a cool name.
Yeah. So he's very good at his work.
Okay.
Okay. He's a forensic scientist. He's very good. And there is a past. And that's what's interesting.
Okay.
He's got
a dark
skeletons
side.
Hidden in his closet. He's got a past. He's got issues. So yes, there are all these layers in the thing, which slowly will unravel in the first season, and it'll start unraveling more and more as the series goes on.
That's exciting, actually. Yeah. I should really watch it.
Yeah.